Hello there, my name is Ashri and this is Gadget360. So Amazon's Prime Day Sale 2021 has begun online and there are huge discount offers on a variety of products ranging from smartphones, headphones, laptops to TVs. So if you haven't already checked out the deals on Amazon's website, then go take a look. This is just a two-day sale that will end on July 27th. But here's the thing, not everyone can access the Amazon Prime Day Sale deals. This is just exclusive for Amazon Prime subscribers. So if you don't have the Amazon Prime membership, you can consider buying it, or you can also take a look at the offers provided by various telecom operators like Vodafone, Airtel and Jio that comes bundled with Amazon Prime membership. Now, since there are so many offers, we tried to compile a list of our top 10 deals that you shouldn't miss. But before I tell you all about that, let's just take a look at some useful tips that might help you land the best deal during the sale. So the first best tip is to compare the prices of all the products that you wish to buy on both Amazon and Flipkart, as both the websites are running their respective sales online, so you might get a better deal after comparing the prices. Second, make a wish list. So if you have already decided what you're going to buy during the Amazon Prime Day sale, then the best option is to just add all the products that you wish to buy in your shopping cart or in your wish list, so that as soon as the offer is available, you will be notified and you can just quickly check out to buy the product. Thirdly, just make sure that you check out all the exchange offers, EMI options and the bank deals that are available on the devices that you wish to buy, as this will sweeten the deal and help you avail additional 5 to 10% discount on the devices. The Apple iPhone 11 will be available at a discount of ₹6,900, which will bring its price down to just ₹47,999 from its original price of ₹54,900. Next up on our list is Samsung Galaxy A72, which can be bought at a discount of ₹7,500, which means its price will come down to ₹27,499. Instead of its original price of ₹34,999. Now, besides phones, Boat AirDrops 501 wireless earbuds will also be available at a discount of ₹500, which means you can purchase it at ₹2,499 instead of ₹2,999. Further, Amazon Echo Dot can be purchased at a reduced cost of ₹2,249. Instead of ₹3,499, so you will get a discount of approximately ₹1,200. iPhone XR will also be available at a discount value of ₹37,999 instead of its original price of ₹47,900. Now this means you will get a discount of approximately 10K. Lastly, Xiaomi's Mi 11X 5G will be available at a discount of ₹2,000, so you can buy it at a starting price of ₹27,999 instead of ₹29,999. So those were the top deals that you can avail during the Amazon Prime Day sale. Do let me know in the comment section below what are you thinking to buy during the sale. You can also check out the deals on Flipkart, as its big saving day sale is also going on these days. Thanks very much for watching. I will see you very soon in the next video.